of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
JPS Kids Soar Higher. We are safe, on task, always responsible, and respectful. Great day!
In the United States, September 15th through October 15th is Hispanic Heritage Month. It is a time to remember the cultures and contributions of Americans whose ancestors came from Spain, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Central and South America. Did you know there are about 54 million Hispanics and Latinos in the United States? That's a lot of people to celebrate. The idea to do so began as a week-long observance in 1968 under President Lyndon Johnson and was extended to a full month 20 years later in 1988 by President Ronald Reagan. September 15th is special because it is Independence Day for several Latin American countries, including Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua. Mexico celebrates their independence one day later, while Chile and Belize honor theirs on September 18th and September 21st. In the U.S., Hispanic Heritage Month is celebrated with community festivals and educational events. Kids in school learn about famous people of Hispanic heritage, like Ellen Ochoa, the first Hispanic woman to become an astronaut, Nancy Lopez, one of the greatest women golfers to ever play the game, Mexican-American Cesar Chavez, who worked to improve conditions for farm workers, Severo Ochoa, a Spanish-American Nobel Prize winner in medicine, and Ileana Ross Leitanen, the first Hispanic woman and first Cuban-American elected to the U.S. Congress. What famous person of Hispanic or Latino descent would you like to meet?
Let's say the Osprey of JPS Kids Soar Higher. We are safe, on task, always responsible, and respectful. Great day!